interview is with Tim. He's a year 7 pupil at Borlase.
He's competed in international ballroom dancing.
What's it like being a ballroom dancer?
It's really fun because I really enjoy it and I feel that it's one of the things that I should do and carry on doing.
How long have you been ballroom dancing for?
7 years.
What's your favourite part of ballroom dancing?
Well, I think my favourite part would be that I get released from all the stress of school. If I've got a lot of homework, I can just go and enjoy myself a bit.
Who is your partner when you're ballroom dancing?
My partner is called Tallulah and I'm the training ready.
Thank you.